The Boeing Model 40 was a pioneering aircraft that played a crucial role in the early days of commercial aviation. It was the first airplane built by Boeing to carry passengers, and it was widely used for airmail services in the United States in the 1920s and 1930s. The first Boeing Model 40 was designed and built to meet the United States Postal Service contract for an airplane to quickly deliver mail over long distances. While the United States Postal Service bought this prototype aircraft for its own uses, the contract was awarded to the Douglas M2 biplane. What happened to this aircraft after its purchase by the USPS is unknown. Later aircraft in the series, like the Model 40A, could carry the mail but also two fare-paying passengers, while the Model 40B could carry four passengers on a flight. The Model 40 was eventually replaced by newer and more advanced aircraft, but it remains an important part of aviation history. It was the first step in Boeing's long history of building successful commercial aircraft. While the prototype was lost to history, one Model 40 does fly today. Restored by Pemberton & Sons Aviation between 2000 and 2008, it is now owned by Western Antique Aeroplane and Automobile Museum in Hood River, Oregon. It remains airworthy and flies on special occasions. Do you want to find out what happened to Boeing's other airliner prototypes? Then click the link near the bottom and see the full story.